Yeah, man. That'd be the Eiffel Tower.
That's it.